I mean, there is no excuse today for unwanted teen pregnancy. You can take preventative measures. You can do stuff the day afterwards. Like, there's no reason for teen pregnancy to exist if that's not the intention. And yet, there is a teen pregnancy epidemic. But there is also a teen obesity epidemic. So here's what I'm thinking, guys. No, they're not gonna eat the babies. But in the South, they will deep fry anything. No. We have the science to make morning after donuts delicious. These kids are gonna eat donuts anyway. It solves the problem. If you're Latino, flan B is another one that I submit for your approval. Sex shouldn't result in pregnancy, it just shouldn't. Right? If we were perfect beings, sex would have two functions, for pleasure and to complicate friendships, and that is it. But if you do want to have kids, don't wait too long. You know, like, try to have them youngish. Like, you don't want to wait too long. You don't. Because kids who are the product of old sperm are not right. The fresher the mayo, the better the sandwich. That is a very simple formula, you guys. No, old sperm makes dweeby kids. They're not nerds. I love nerds. I mean dweebs, like the really awkward ones. Don't go out in the sun. They can't look you in the eye. They hide behind things. You expose them. They make this noise. Dweebs. That's old sperm. The dweebiest kid in my school, his parents were in their 50s when he was born. Right? This is not even an accident. That's like, this shit still works, and then there he was. You ever find 20 bucks in an old pair of pants? That was this kid. Yeah, he was just so awkward. He just seemed slightly expired. Like, he just couldn't look you in the eye. He was shaky, sweaty. He would swallow in weird places and sentences for some reason. He'd be like, hey guys, we're gonna go down to the Burger King. I'd be like, you knew you were about to start talking, Randy. Swallow, then sentence.